7 completions, 13 attempts so far in this first half. Take only 51 yards.
And take, Chris, a look at the just sort of the eyes of Henry Burris. Look like they're glassing over a little bit on him. He's just 7 of 13, 51 yards. In the back half of the season, the Ticats have gone to Dan LeFever in a basic wildcat formation and had him run the ball, settle things down. Wonder if we'll see that from Ken Austin.
Oh, he wasn't ready for that snap. It's loose. McElvain's got it. Check that. Alex Hall with the recovery down at the 5. And you can chalk this one up to the crowd.
No question. Didn't look like Burris even started his snap count. Marwin Hayes snaps it back to him. And he is nowhere near ready for it.
The play's been whistled in yet. This is what this bedlam can create.